Hello, Nikolai here, and in this video I want to show you a manual method to control your texel density right inside Blemder without using any third-party plugins. Here we have some models, and let's say we want our texel density to be 1024 pixels per meter or 1024 pixels per centimeter. So let's get started. First of all, we will need a simple plane, and let's make it 1 by 1 meter. Let's split our window in half and change it to UV editor. Let's go to edit mode and hit U to unwrap it. Make sure that margin is set to 0, so our UV island is covering entire UV space. Then we need to create a checker image. Let's call it texel density checker and leave our resolution at 2024 by 1024. And select here UV grid K. And to apply this UV grid to our plane, we need to create a new material. So let's create it and name it the same way, and here instead of base color, let's choose image texture. And select our recently created checker image. To see results in our viewport, we can switch it to material preview. And now we have to apply the same material to any object we want to control our texel density with. Let's shift select it, a little tip here, and then shift select our plane, and press Ctrl L to link this object by material. And now, how this method works. We can position our plane here, and we see that checker image in our model doesn't match checker image in our plane. So we can go to edit mode and scale our UVs until it perfectly matches our checker image in our plane. And here we go. Now we have our texel density of 1024 pixels per centimeter. And thank you guys for watching this video. If you are new here, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and give me a thumbs up if you like this video and if it helped you. See you next time.